Good morning, campers. I'm D'Anthony Fruitcup, and welcome to PBCPBC News. Our top story, a rash of deja vu has been sweeping the camp. The most compelling argument may be that there is an Air and Space Museum in Washington, D.C. There's been a development in the mysterious activity that has been terrorizing the camp. After an extensive search through a phone book, a paranormal exterminator was quickly found on the internet. We now go live to Duffy McSquizzits.
Good afternoon, everyone! My name is Duffy McSquizzits, and I am here with Mr. Tom Collinsmick, self-proclaimed Ghostbuster. And I just have a couple of questions here about these strange phenomenons that have been happening at PineBrook Camp. So, Mr. Tom, tell me, what are some qualifications that you have?
Yes.
Okay. How long have you been busting these said ghosts?
Well, my cat is a ghost, and he sheds a lot.
What are some techniques that you use when you are trying to catch said ghosts?
What is that?
This is Duffy McSquizzits reporting from PineBrook Camp. Back to you.
Wow, that guy looks exactly like Ruben. Now we go to Maple Sadface, our hard-working meteorologist.
Just look out the window.
You're terrible at your job. Now let's see what happened in sports yesterday. That happened. Last week, we gave you a peek inside the day-to-day life of the climb team. Recently, we had an opportunity to have a chat with Becky, the head cook of PBC, and gain a better understanding of how things work. Here is an inside look at the kitchen with Duffy McSquizzits.
So, what is process that you use in order to make a really good salad bar?
Lots of fresh local ingredients, excellent help in the kitchen, and raw broccoli!
Raw broccoli?
Raw broccoli?
Raw broccoli?
Raw broccoli?
Raw broccoli?
Raw broccoli?
Raw broccoli!
That's all from us here at Raw Broccoli, I mean PBC PBC News. I'm D'Anthony Fruitcup, reminding you that your shadow is a reminder that light traveled 93 million miles unobstructed, only to be deprived of reaching the ground in the final few feet because of you. Have a good day, campers.